In San Francisco, on any given night, about 1,300 young people lay their head on our streets. Young people who are experiencing homelessness often look like their housed peers. Because they're not seen, we don't think it's a problem. At Larkin Street, our job is to not interrupt homelessness. Our job is to ensure that no young person is homeless again.